Okay, let's try and find this Ostraka. It should be under the bridge, it said. I don't know if it's this bridge or another bridge, but from where I got the Ostraka, heading east will be this bridge. So it should be right under it somewhere. Is it in the water? Or maybe on one of those thingies? Here? Okay, let's read again. So it says, marble and limestone can hold forever. A house needs reinforcement, and its foundation must be built in there. One faulty crack can destroy everything. I fell with my eroding fortification. Wooden bridge forever if not found. A wooden bridge to the east. So it can be any of those. So is this a wooden bridge? This doesn't look like a wooden bridge. And where is the other thingy? Wait. Those seem to be wooden bridges. Where are the other bridges? So I need to go either there or here maybe? That is way over there. Let's see if we can spot if it's a wooden bridge or not. Doesn't seem to be a wooden bridge. Okay, let's try over here. That should do the trick. That's the wooden bridge I fell. So to the east I fell. Marble and limestone can hold forever. House needs reinforcement and its foundation must be built to endure. 140 crack, okay. I fell with my eroding fortification into the water to the east. Shadow by wooden bridge forever. The water to the east. Into the water to the east. Shadowed by a wooden bridge. I fell. I remember seeing a big leg there, but there is no bridge, right? Yeah, there is no bridge, so I guess it's not that one. Only wooden bridge to the east is this one. I don't know if this is... Forever shadowed by a wooden bridge. Let's see. Let's first try to go up here. Okay, nothing. Guess we're gonna do it later. Yeah, I wanna play more of this. I teleport here, I can go. Damn. Let's go here then. So what's this? Oh, this is just a random treasure. Okay, easy enough. I want a new weapon from this place. Too easy. Oh, this is under somewhere. Hypnos path. Oh! Okay, what's this? Memento from Lost Old. My dearest Aunt Ty, I can't bear to grieve you any longer. I'll leave your memory to these papyrus before I fall to letters. Okay, a quest for later. Let's try and go up. Here. Okay, we're going deep. Right. Damn, so deep for one chest that doesn't really give anything. Especially for me now. I've completed the whole freaking game so far. I got every legendary. Oh, hello? Am I going the right way? Is there another way? No, this is the right way. Yeah.
Watch, okay. Will be vigilant here.
Nope.
No one over here. Only me. Only me, myself, and I. Hello, Captain.
Nice. Oh.
Hello, Colossus. This last resort. If my dear doesn't love me forever, then at least I'll have this to take the pain away. Persephone won't get in the way of that.
G.
The hell is G? No. Oh, hello? Someone is trapped here? No. Not trapped. And we're out. Okay, we did this as well then. Let's try and go there. So freaking beautiful, man. I can't get accustomed to this. Like, look at that. Even though there's mainly nothing out there, it's just plain and so beautiful. Okay, let's teleport over here. Please don't drop down. Oh my goodness. There we go. And this whole place is a bit tricky. Kinda want the green one. Hopefully he doesn't die. There we go.
Let us hunt together.
Aconite.
Okay, let's go here then. We're closing in, guys. We're closing in to the leader. And that last place where the leader lives, that's gonna be big. A big fortress. Right, a big freaking city. Okay, this wolf is either smelly or has some poison abilities. You can see right now. not that many. Actually,
they'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Can you please die in one hit? Okay, so she does have. Wait, my team then is dead. Ability. Let's see, we will go. Okay, actually we need to go over here, we can't just go up there.
Come on.
Dream. Okay, the devoted. Okay, I can just go to the leader already. Iphigenia's compound. I don't know who that is, but it's a compound that means it's big. Another beautiful. Whoa. Let's finish the whole zone before going to the leader. Okay, so the leader is over there. So let's go here, then up here.
Try to stay out of sight.
Nope. Do not see me, do not see me, do not see me. Nothing here. Attack the statue without this guy coming in to destroy me. And another ability point. Here. Not expect it to be this big. So we have two torches, two provisions, two of those, and that's it. Something there. What is this here? This is random chest here. Anything good, come on. Big sad. Critical. Go. chest and one provision.
Looks like
you're dead.
Oh, this is just a sanctuary. Wait, I saw something. Oh, no chest. Okay, I thought I saw a chest. Never mind, so we're done with that. Actually, we're done with everything. Yeah, we're done with everything here. We just need the leader. Colossi are the mightiest units. I thought those were normal soldiers that are really insane and Colossi should be something big. Unfortunately, I was wrong. Okay, I need to go there.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Doesn't see him, Icarus doesn't see him. Be careful and kill the leader after we've done everything here. We don't want them to bring reinforcements, so we have to get that thing over there.
should get that reinforcement thingy. Take a look. Nothing. Why didn't you come to take a look and see what happens? Critical. There we go. Okay, do we have anything here? Oh, there's a chest there I missed. And another thing over there, okay. And I missed too many things. Nice. Here we have the last one Hypnos and one treasure, so we need to get the others first. Okay. Wait, what are you doing? Bro. Too many over there. Kill that guy, I don't think so. All we have to do is the leader. Okay, come. There we go. Those guys should not attack me. And we're done. Overseer, compromised domain. Oh, so this is a compromised domain. So what happens if I kill that guy in a compromised domain? Let's go kill the last guy there. Okay, so I have to go to the first thingy again and get some enemies. Get some issue soldiers. Okay, so here's where another fallen giant is. Okay, so this is good. Where do I need to go to make this be compromised? I need to kill some more. Maybe I can go to Adonis Gardens again. I don't think I killed everyone there. I just need to kill one or two more, so this is compromised as well. Defeated, but it's still Persephone's domain. Just need like one or two more soldiers, that's it. Then we can go to Persephone. Okay, there's one guard, right?
This is a restricted area.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Should die, boy. Don't care if it's a restricted area. You're dead. Still need one more? Oh. Still need one more. Oh, I know. Okay,
Okay, we can give him Hades. We can Persephone control Minos' fate. Okay, so now we're good here, right? In Minos' fate, ooh. Along with Elias, we have a proper introduction to the ruler of the realm, Persephone. Making good impression will prove to be crucial. I don't know which one to do. To go to Persephone? Or to destroy this as well? Still can't teleport. I need to just run! And that's it, they won't come after me. Way too far. Oh, okay, that guy is actually insane. Okay, this guy teleports after you. Okay, I don't know what to do. Give him maybe we just talk to her and see what we get. Deep in Atlantis existed a secret simulation built by Aletheia of the ISU. It was Aletheia's primary purpose to teach Elysium how to wield the staff of Hermes, okay, and thus take control of the power. To do that, Elysium will have to explore Elysium and navigate the winds and wishes of gods. Okay, I guess that's where we'll go. We'll go to Persephone. So we'll go here, this hole. Is this Persephone? Yeah. So we'll go there. Or actually, I think we should go and do the Ostraka here, yeah. Yeah, let's do the Ostraka. So we're finished with those two zones forever. And we'll have nothing to worry about. First, we need to save. And I need to sleep because this is another day for me and another video for you. So I'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye bye.